Well, today we're gonna get to doing some more hay baling, except it's gonna be some small square bales. So hope everything goes well, and we'll get you on the side of the tractor probably.
Now here in this clip, you're going to see that we are trying to rebale one of the busted bales from the previous lap, but I, in turn, driving, end up choking up the baler, and we have to stop and get it unloaded. But we do get going again fairly quickly, but it's a two or three minutes of time killed, so my fault. Thank you. Now here you can see we have swapped wagons and swapped to a new field for the day and start out back loading a 18-foot wagon. So it makes a long trip to the tail end on the first few runs, but this has to keeps you a little bit busy if the hay's good and thick and the baler's chucking them out, but enjoy.
Well, I'm not quite sure yet since I haven't watched the footage on where the GoPro camera battery died, but there's our wagon load. Easy as that, never been on the ground.